you're gonna retire?
马来西亚的退休年龄是大概60是吧？
Have you thought about that question?
No, but I do want to retire young. But I do know that usually Malaysians retire around 60 to 65.
그럼그럼그럼그럼그럼
大概就是50吧，50以上。
Not too old so that I can't move, but not too young where I don't have enough savings yet. So, 50s.
Probably about 50 to 55 years old.
Maybe would you like to share with us what is the ideal retirement lifestyle that you have in mind?
I think one is to be debt free, obviously.
Debt free, of course.
对我来讲，最基本的是不要有债。
Worry free.Stress free. Saya tak perlu memikirkan apa-apa yang memeningkan kepala, especially dalam perbelanjaan.
Able to live the life that I want without compromising the standard of living right now.
A lifestyle without worrying about, you know, time, because I've spent all my time working and, you know, I want to take this time and do what I really want to do, maybe travel.
Because we have the same passion to help people who are disadvantaged, so we want to have that extra cash.To help people.
Saya ingin menyimpan jika kalau saya ada masalah kesihatan ataupun untuk pendidikan anak-anak. So itu saya punya retirement plan lah.
How much do you think you will need for your retirement in order to achieve what you just said?
我觉得如果要退休生活，要看我活到多久吧。
Maybe 500k to 1 million.
100,000 annually.
I don't know if that's too optimistic or that's too low.
Probably about 5,000 per month.
Obviously, it need to be more than 1 million.
Paling kurang saya kena ada dalam 600 hingga 700 ribu at least untuk satu retirement yang agak selesa untuk saya dan isteri saya.
If we were to take into account inflation rate, would you like to know how much is the real value of 1 million ringgit based on today?
Oh, this is scary.
You want to just guess first?
No, I want to know the
answer. In order to have 1 million ringgit of buying power when you're 50 years old, you need to have 2.1 million ringgit.
Ooh, that's almost double. That's more than double.
You actually need 11.4 million.
Yeah. 可能不需要这么多。
It's like double the price that I imagined.
Do you think you can achieve that now?
I'm not sure.
Secara jujurnya, belum bersedia lagi.
No.
Do you think it's important to start saving early for retirement?
Yes.
Yeah, it's very important.
Really important. Like super important.
Yes, very.Very much, because you'll be able to save more in the for your future. When you are retired, you won't be too worried about it.
Saya sebenarnya agak menyesal tak mula dari awal. So saya rasa sangat penting untuk kita fikir pasal persaraan since the first day kita start kerja.
If you have start earning, start saving. Because I see a lot of people going into bankruptcy, a lot of people struggling with monthly commitment. Even my fellow peers from uni.A lot of them are suffering. So when I ask or when we look back, why are they in this situation? It's mainly is because they have no saving or they started quite late.
To at least save 10 or 20% of your monthly income and put it somewhere that you, and don't touch it.
Jangan belanja duit untuk makan, joli, enjoy. Simpan lebih banyak untuk persaraan.And you invest your money.
So do not think like retirement as something that you only think to when you are near retirement age.
It's never too early to start planning for retirement, especially. You don't want to go on with in your 20s and then one day you'll be, oh, so what have I done towards retirement? And then only then you start questioning yourself.
As a man of the family, I think that's very important to leave a legacy.And number two is to know that you have provided well for those who are dependent of you as much as you can. And I think I would rest well, in peace, well, knowing that I have done that. If I have not done that, I think I'll still have a regret. One thing that my dad did, so for me to learn from it, we have no regret. He left us early because when he passed away, I was only 19. So financially not strong, not enough money to study, need to take a loan. Yeah, so, but because of what he has done, of the investment he has done, of the saving that he had, we have no regret. So the whole family, we are proud. So the same thing I want to do when I leave. There's one thing I want to leave behind.
Saya ingin berikan mereka kehidupan yang selesa, kehidupan yang senang, kehidupan yang selamat, dan saya tak mahu menyusahkan mereka bila saya bersara nanti. Saya sangat sayang keluarga saya, especially anak-anak saya.